Hey everybody. Everybody's getting hungry. About time to fix a meal, so let's see what's in my shopping cart. We'll get it rolling down here and see what we got. What's in my shopping cart today? I got taco seasoning, bag of Doritos, and some hamburger. Okay, what are we making for supper tonight? Let's see. You guessed it. We're doing walking tacos. Come on, let's get this thing started. Here's my shopping cart. Let's go get some dinner made. We are, we're over here at the stove, and we are going to be doing frying up our hamburger. You can use hamburger, ground chuck, whatever you use, but I'm going to fry this up and get supper started. Alright, so I got my grill on. I had this frozen. Got my pan hot, you can hear it sizzling. That's the way to do it, get your pan preheated. Okay, since I just did the hamburger, I'm going to put me a little bit of sanitizer on my hands since I touched the raw hamburger. All right. So, first thing I'm going to do is get this hamburger all fried up. I'm actually going to season my meat just a little bit. I'm just going to get some seasonal, season my meat with some seasonal. I like to do that, even though I'm going to be adding taco seasoning to it. I like to go ahead and season up my meat. I'm going to do that. Still a little bit frozen yet, but I'm gonna draw it on here. Thank you. I see that, Daddy-O. Right where the skillet was.
There's duct tape in the clothes bag.
Yep. Can you hand me that pot down, that pot right there, that big one? Mm-hmm. That one, yep. Okay, thank you.
Why do you drain it off when you dump the water?
It has water.
Okay. None of mine, never mind.
Mm-hmm. That's right. Under the table. Okay. So this is what the hamburger looks like so far. I'm going to drain that off. I'm going to get that drained and add the rest of my stuff. I'm going to pull all my hamburger to the side and try to drain it. I don't have my strainer with me like I would at camp. So what I'm going to do is just try to get all the grease to run to one side, and then I'm going to pour it into my, I have a can here that I'm just going to pour my grease into this can. If I can do that. Push it back to the other side. Let me push it back to the other side now. Try to drain it from that side. Most of it drained off. So now that I have my hamburger drained, it looks like that. I'm going to add my taco seasoning right to my hamburger. Sprinkle that right over there. Just add just a tad of water. That all up. I think I want to add just a little tad bit more of water, just a tad. Just a tad of water. I'll dissolve the taco seasoning. tobacco is neat, all looking like that. So there's what my tacos, I got all my taco meat done, and I'm actually going to swap my pans here a second, put on my kidney beans. So I'm going to put on my kidney beans like this. Heat up my kidney beans and they'll be ready. This pan has just got kidney beans in it. That's just kidney beans. I like kidney beans with my tacos, so that's what I'm doing. I'm just going to add, I like to add about a tablespoon of butter to my kidney beans. And I'm going to stir them up. Get my kidney beans stirred up. Once that butter's melted, dinner's done. We're gonna get it together and on the table. I'm gonna call the crew over and we're gonna get our meal on. It's done. All right, if you guys wanna head to the table, I got you. Got it going on. I got it going on.
I gotta go here so I get to get some hot.
Alright, get what you're doing. Stay here, baby, okay? So I got scoops to eat with our dip over here. 7-layer dip. Which we can make 7 layers out of all this.
Alright. Seven.
This is stuff, honey.
This is my walking taco. I should have showed you as I assembled it, but I got meat in there. Everything. Walking taco. And if not, you don't want your walking taco, you just make it on your plate. There's dun dun.
No, I wanted the walking taco.
And there's walking taco number 2. All right.